All right, Elena could not wait for our dinner reservation. She had to get some onion rings. We're playing deluxe, 100 bucks for a queen. There you go, Elena hits one. That's her first time, four aces. There she blows.
Kesha.
Yeah, probably. Elena's royal hunting here. Maybe not. Table's ready. Elena says, come on, four. No kicker. Here we go. Oh. All right, bacon in the green beans, bacon in the mac and cheese. That's why we stopped for onion rings.
I didn't realize there were.
And I got it. I said she'd go crazy, and I got it. I said she'd go crazy, and I freaking got it.
All right, dream card bonus. That's a good start. It's a great start. Start with 106. Not even a dream card yet. And there we go. Time to make a gravy. Should have been playing quick quads. Alrighty then. Goes quick, doesn't it? All right, put another hundo in. What would you guys do here? Still down. This could be big, eh? So let's see, 400 each chase. Let's get three of them. Why not? Or a zero. Wow. Guess I needed one of those aces. Or a king. Anybody play the fours? Should have played the fours. Come on, twos. Back to where we started, huh? 400 for an ace. This is probably not the play, ladies and gents. Mm-hmm. out. Out. Double out. All right, Firekeepers, on a Thursday, we're gonna see if I can play on my Super Bowl winnings today. So I had Cooper Kupp in the win, and I had the over in the first quarter, over 9.5. It's Thursday, so I get 3 free drinks here. See what we can do. All right, I got 1 ticket left. I got a double Buca and a Sheboygan. And I put my free play on the Rangers tonight, playing the Wings. And that's my free play. We'll do one more. All right, as you can see, it did not work out. But I was able to get another Buca with my last coupon. All right, $10 minimum, I'm at Ultimate Texas Hold'em. Cashed in for $200, I'm at least $450 right now, so I'm killing it. Took a little bathroom break, and we're heading back to see what we end up with. All right, I had a pair of fours. Only thing that could beat me was a flush. She had 2 hearts. It was a $50 bet. So $100, got. Oh well, here we go. 10 quarters on 19. Oh, I may have had too many beers to be playing this.
So here's my hand recap. I got pocket fours against the dealer's pocket hearts. I got rivered heart, and lose the hand. It was the only thing that could beat me. I had a $50 bet, and I don't play the trips, and then I four times my bet with my pocket fours and lost all my winnings.
All right, just because I lost that last hand, here we go. I know what I'm doing. Here we go. One more and I'm even. That's not even. Double down winner. I think I'm even now. Here we go. Stand instead of hit on 19 or whatever I had. Oh, push. It means I got to win one more. 13 hit. 20. Stand. Got it. There we go. That's what you guys were looking for. All right, quick quads. We need a 3. Bonus poker, so 3 would be good. Ouch. All right, 5 play bonus. Ouch. All right, 5 play triple double. That's what happened to my Rangers bet. Should have stayed with the Wings. Brisket, though. Excited for some brisket.